Listen, it took us how many hours yesterday? 7 hours with a stop for an hour and a half training. So fair play to the fans, you know. Apparently a few were up last night, and obviously 100 and odd made it today. That's great, that is, and hopefully we've given something to go home with a little bit happier. Yeah.